To start with the football, and we are underway at the horseshoe. Harris Campbell from the one. Harris Campbell barely to the eight. First down handoff to Weber. Gets to the edge. Easy first down picked up. The run game to start. A little shovel to the left, and that's a turnover. A backer has to deal with 100,000 plus and the crowd noise. Devine Redding up the middle. Oh, he is a hammer looking for a nail. Down to about. Redding again. Has a first down. Quick pace. Here's Devine Redding. Finds a cutback lane. Down to this. Quarterback keeper that loses about three. Devine Redding. Third down and goal. The toss to Redding. He won't get there. The Big Ten kicker of the year, though, puts it through from last season.
Worth watching the rest of the game.
3 points to start, right back where we began with Griffin Oates kicking it deep to Paris Campbell at the 10. Good return. Mike Weber for 2 yards. Barrett, he wants the deep ball for Samuel. Underthrown. On third down. JT Barrett wide open. And that bunch formation freed up Marcus Ball. The tight end just. Barrett on a keeper. Into the secondary. Little zone read again. And this time bouncing it outside, but nothing there for Mike Weber. Play action. The slant caught. Fighting his way is Noah Brown for a first down. Again, that bunch set at the top of your screen. Nearest man to JT Barrett is Curtis Samuel. They clock down to one. They run a little option. And this one snipped out nicely. Tempo, quick snap, and luckily a flag.
False start. Offense, all 11 players were not set prior to the snap. 5-yard penalty.
Team this year. Second and long. Barrett well protected across the middle again. It's Brown, but he's bottled up quickly. And it's a 5-man rush. Barrett looks end zone. Almost intercepted on the carom. A'shaun Rick. 37-yard field goal attempt right down the middle.
And through the first half of the first quarter, you see the difference in Indiana physically. They can run and hit.
Devontae Williams from the one. Gets to the sideline. Gets a block. Excellent return. Hurtling. And he has yet to throw the football. It's been all running plays so far. Here's his first throw of the day. And it is on time to Mitchell Page. Well, that was in control. Quick snap, Redding. Lost a yard. First opportunity and a cutback for Mike Majette. Buckeyes with one deep safety. They show blitz, and now the crowd becomes a big factor. 4 on the play clock. They didn't get the playoff.
Delay game. Offense. 5-yard penalty.
Full range for Griffin Oates. Three-man rush. So it's a check down. Mike Majette. And now what do you do? It's 4. Buckeye show blitz. Flags down. The play blown.
False start. Offense. The 34. 1 yard penalty.
Gideon with the intentional end-over-end kick, trying to pin the Buckeyes deep. And it looks like he will do just that as they are able. The 1 foot line. Zone read to Weber. And that gives. Read option again. JT Barrett bounces it outside. First down. Barrett's longest run of the season. Now it's Mike Weber. A gain of 6. Barrett trying to turn the corner. This time he is brought down at the 30 after a gain of 1/2 yard. Barrett. That ball's tipped and falls incomplete.
Rush up. The best in America doing it.
Rugby style kick from Cameron Johnston. And a fair catch inside the 20-yard line by. Behind Redding, bottled up and brought down. Play action. Lego extending the play at the knees of Devine.
D-gap.
Amazing how many times we hear that from coaches, to have that awareness of what's going on around you. And the eye discipline isn't always just for defenders, can be for tight ends and linemen as well.
Only a 4-man rush. Lego in the flat. Devine Redding dropped it, and Indiana will have with great field position. Wobbly kick. Takes an Indiana bounce. Out of bounds at the 33.
Phil, will be no easy task tonight.
Curtis Samuel. And there have not been, Brock, a lot of touch slot on second down. JT Barrett under pressure and goes down. Nate. Barrett with the pocket collapsing again, goes down again.
Long time.
Cameron Johnston bounces one, and Mitchell Page tells his teammates to get away from, and it rolls down to the.
Take care of business. 1 of 4 on third down for the Buckeyes.
And they start this drive, do the Hoosiers, with their pile driver, the true freshman Tyler Nate. He's a big man, but only picked up 1 yard. And now it's 7, and it's a 10-3 Ohio State. Short kick. Devontae Williams just inside the 10. Pounded down at about the 23. Devine Redding, slow developing play, looking for a cutback lane that should. Quick snap on second down. And Lego looking for the deep ball. Nick Westbrook is out in front. All the way down to the Buckeye 26.
He right by him.
Devine Redding dragged down behind the line. Another tackle for loss by Redding. Nothing there. Lost a couple more. Lego, he's going to take a shot. Flutters one down the sideline. It's a jump ball. Batted around. Incomplete. Intended for Donovan Hale. Perfect cut.
Trust him.
So they bypass what would have been about a 51-yard field goal attempt to execute the punt. Barrett from the end zone. He wants the deep ball. Looking for Paris Campbell. Broken up. And Campbell turned into the defensive back. Barrett looking for room on second down and 10. Gets only to the 5-yard. 4-man rush. Barrett well protected. Fires a strike, but that goes right through the hands of Paris Campbell. Cameron Johnston gets away a good kick. At the 48, great field position. Richard Lego, backwards pass. Majet gets to the sideline, and Brock, instead a second down run. And now it's 3rd down and 9.
No foul. Illegal block below the waist. Offense, number 76. 15-yard penalty. Repeat second down.
And they'll play it conservatively with Majet. So. And the punt group will come out from inside their own 30-yard.
Ohio State speed could come to life.
Gideon with an ugly punt. But this will get the job done.
Expect to see him run.
Instead, he gives it. And Crabb calling for a first down. Zone read again. Again, it's Samuel. Lost the football. And it took a charity hop for a... Zone read again. Again, the give to Samuel. And he gets to the second level. Down the sideline. Inside the 35. Barrett runs the option. And he's got room. JT Barrett down the sideline. Inside the 5. Out of the pistol. Straight ahead, Samuel. A little jump cut to the goal line. He's in for the touchdown.
Buckeyes. One of the things I really appreciate about Urban's teams through the years. I'm sure they will take another look and make sure the ball.
Now it's a 2-touchdown lead for Ohio.
You do best offensively feeding the grass because you don't want to turn it over. Play smart, not scared.
Well, this will help with field position. Team be expected to pull out. Tyler Nate breaks a tackle, spins out of the arms, at least for the moment. Nate has a first down. Cross play. And eventually ended up coming to Ohio State to play football. Again, they stay with the run. And again, it's a dive, big third down here. Can IU keep the possession going before halftime? Play clock at 5. They're not going to get the snap off. Buckeyes bring a blitz. A little slip screen works to perfection. Ricky Jones is loose. A perfect play call behind. Lego, a bullet, underthrown. Mitchell Page tried to scoop it up. Incomplete. Devontae Williams empties the backfield. Lego slants one over the middle at the goal line. It's Mitchell Page. And he's in. That's a Hoosier touchdown.
Other than that, huge points. A minute to go before half.
17.
On the accelerator.
Buckeyes with only one timeout left. A returnable kick from the 3. Harris Campbell breaks a tackle. Down the sideline. Six-yard line. Direct snap to Curtis Samuel. And once again, the Indiana. JT Barrett tries to do it himself. And he's in for an Ohio State touchdown.
Beautiful job by the big boy, the All-American candidate, your center, Pat Elflein, getting to the second level, getting the hat on a hat. It was almost as if, and that's a heartbreaker if you're Indiana. You played it close to the vest. You play, I think it's him and Saban and everybody else chasing.
Knee taken by Devontae Williams. How is it?
Offside, kicking team number 12. 5-yard penalty will be enforced at the end of the play.
It's a run to Divine Redding. And he's out to the 39-yard line. Instead, it's Redding. And that will most likely take us to halftime. 2-touchdown lead at the break for Ohio State. That calm, cool, and composed team, they just have faith that one of their guys is going to come back and make a play.
And what a statement to the culture here, because even though they're inexperienced, a lot of new starters, they know how it's been done here.
Devontae Williams with a flag down. Grinds out a return.
Holding receiving team number 29. 10-yard penalty. First down.
And they keep it on the ground to start the second half. Divine Redding. Blast. Redding again. Wrapped up by. They've got the first down and more. Hard run right up the middle by. Play action. Comeback route to the sideline. Boy, you can't play it on Ricky Jones any better.
Pass interference. Defense. Number two. Ball be placed with the spot on the fumble. Automatic first down.
Buckeye secondary. Up the middle goes Nate. And basically a ball. Play action. There you go. Long throw to the sideline. And that is a great job by Nick Westbrook. He became the corner.
See the quarterback.
Lego. This time the stop route works. And that's a first down to Ricky Jones.
Receivers. Pretty good indicator. It's man.
Wide receiver screen to Mitchell Page. Breaking tackles. And dives inside the. Nate wrestled down right at the line of scrimmage here. Long throw down the sideline and the toe tap by Nick Westbrook. That's a big. Back to Devine Redding. He's into the secondary. He's inside the 10. First and. Redding again. This time he is corralled for a loss of a yard and a half. Drive. Lego on a keeper. And now it's third down. Lego empties the backfield. A fade to the back corner, a bust in coverage for Ohio State. And Danny Friend with an Only the fifth catch of the season for Danny Friend, but his second touchdown. And they just do get the extra. Recent history, though, suggests that the matchup between these two teams would be closer than expected. Went down to the last play last year. Harris Campbell changed the game with a big kickoff return to end the first half. He's trying to turn the corner here. He's got another big kickoff return, but a flag down.
Holding receiving team number 38, 10-yard penalty, first down.
And Brock back to the touch. Running left is Samuel. I'll check that. He was the lead against the Sooners. Barrett pulls it back. And picks up a first down.
Well, this is to me the fascinating.
Now it's Curtis Samuel. He leads the Buckeyes in all purpose. Second down and 9.
Get the ball to the outside. That was Urban's charge to Allison going into halftime.
Option run. And the screen widest out to the right. JT Barrett under some pressure with a pump fake. And he scrambles for the first down. Big. Straight ahead. Handoff and a crease for Curtis Samuel. Brought down inside the 30. Play action. A swing pass. That gets batted down. Was that it?
He said to young Curtis, he said, listen, Percy Harvin's who your skill set is. But in Gainesville, when Percy got the ball, the whole stadium held their breath. That's the place he'd like Samuel to get to in this horseshoe.
JT Barrett, quarterback draw. Ohio State does not have a yard passing since the first quarter. Little zone read, and this time JT Barrett is dropped. Right up the middle goes Mike Weber. Down inside the 10 tempo. And a bobbled snap. JT Barrett tripped up. It looks like he picked up the first down. JT Barrett. Shaking and baking to the edge, diving for the pylon. Out of bounds. Leaping over the pile at the goal line and in is Mike Weber. That's a Buckeye touchdown.
Lee Price, your redshirt senior, your redshirt junior, your two most powerful men at the point of attack. And with those two in the middle.
One incomplete pass and twin play 85-yard touchdown drive of their own. So now the Heat back on the Hoosier offense. Devontae Williams from inside the 10. Tries to turn the corner. And brought down at about the 27.
Start. Offense. Number 54. 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down.
Devine Redding. Dodging tacklers, picks up a couple. Let's check.
So they have to be sprinting on and off the field.
Well, that time they couldn't get pressure on Lego, but his throw wide of Ricky.
The situation.
Buckeyes bring a blitz. Fade stop to the sideline. Well, there was a fade, but Ricky Jones. Joseph Gedeon, straight ahead kick this time, wobbly spiral. Returnable for Dontre Wilson. Well covered by Indiana with late flags thrown.
Turn, illegal block in the back. Receiving team, number three, 10-yard penalty, first down, timeout.
So that call affects. Stepping back to throw, JT Barrett looking for the deep ball, and he's got a man just overthrowing James Clark. Since starting off 3 for 4 for 41, and now it will be third down and long. Only a 2. Empty backfield on 3rd and 8. Hoosiers bring a blitz. JT Barrett hit as he lets go of the football.
Why this is a 2-touchdown game.
They're always great on special teams as well. Rugby style kick and a good one. Page calls for a fair catch.
And that C gap that Allison responded to, that Larry Johnson charged his guys, is right here. It's that ability to collapse that edge and be physical.
Lego, play action, up the seam. Unable to connect with Ricky Jones. And down in 10, Lego to throw again with a pump fake. Lobs one out of bounds. Well, he's well over the. Lego has missed on his last 4 attempts. Play clock under 10. Buckeyes rush 4. They tried the slip screen, and it is read to perfection. Sam Hubbard. Gedeon gets away. Pretty good kick. Forcing a fair catch. A 40-yard line. Dragging a tackler for about. There's Mike Weber. He is stuffed after a gain of emotion. JT Barrett, short of the first down. By about
the game.
Mitchell Page lets it carom behind him, and it looks like that may have broken the plane of the goal line. We'll have to see. Are they going to say that it was down to the field of play? No, it is a touchback. Tyler Nate stood up behind the line and driven. Lego, swing pass, Devontae Williams brought down at the 21-yard line, a gain of 2.
Between the Buckeyes.
Lego on 3rd down. In trouble. Muscles it to the sideline to avoid the sack with Sam Hubbard.
How many times the Buckeyes respond?
Wobbly kick, gotten away by Gedeon. And a fair catch by Wilson at the 3rd. Hewitt, Allison Williams. 13 and a half minutes to go in the 4th quarter here at the Horseshoe. Back to Ohio State on the offensive side. 14-point lead back to JT Barrett. A gain of 4.
We're back.
Snap it with about 15 that time. JT Barrett swings it right. Dontre Wilson makes the catch. Short of the first. Flags down. A run that's good for a first down to Curtis Samuel if the play stands.
Illegal formation. More than 4 players in the backfield. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat 3rd down.
No.
JT Barrett will run it here. Breaks a tackle. Flag down. And again, he is brought down. It looks like shy of the first.
Right, holding. Offense. Number 54. 10-yard penalty. Repeat 3rd down.
Only a 3-man rush. That ball tipped and intercepted. Picked off. A'shaun Riggins. Blockers out in front. Inside the 15-yard line. At the 13. Devine Redding inside the 10, down to the 6.
Fumble recovered by the offense, stands as called. Second down.
So there it is. You just don't have. Mike Majette just trying to move the pile close to a first down. He is driven back, and they will mark him down at the 4 about it. Play action. Lego floats it. Incomplete. Now it's 4th down. Redding stopped at the 5. Still a lot of time left. JT Barrett, little read option. Mike Weber gets outside. Stepped out of bounds. And here he is on the quarterback keeper.
And that's everyone listens.
Little swing pass in the left flat to Mike Weber. With a cutback, about 3 yards shy of the first down. Now two. And it's a first down.
Because the alternative on the previous cut had in the 6 years.
Barrett with a nice fake again, but pays the price. A gain of two. Play action, JT Barrett. That ball batted down. Third down and 8 with the clock stop. Buckeyes are 4 for 12 on third down. Barrett running out of room, throws it away. Stops the clock again with 6:55 to go, and Indiana coming after the punter. Cameron Johnston gets it away. And that a shortish kick compared to how well he has kicked the ball. Indiana with 6:48 to go. Down by 2 scores, Richard Lego, play action. Underneath to his tight end, Danny Friend. And that's a pick. Nothing doing for Devontae Williams. Now it's third down. Wide receiver Hitch. Caught by Mitchell Page. Now it's fourth down. Damon Webb read that beautifully and came up to make the stop. Buckeyes rush 4. On the slant. It is on time and the ball comes out. Ricky Jones, it looked like, had it. But boy, he got drilled by Raekwon.
Personalized conduct. Sideline interference. Ohio State. The down counts. It's 1st and 10, Ohio State.
So all that does is change field position. Indiana stuff. It was man-to-man. How about JT Barrett? Looking downfield. Wants to take a shot. Incomplete. Intended for Curtis Samuel, who could not get his head turned around. Swing pass to Mike Weber. One hands it, but gets not. It has even seemingly worked on the clock. JT Barrett. How about that run for a first down? An absolute killer for Indiana. Barrett again to throw. This time it's on time. Getting loose is Dontre Wilson. And he finds the end zone for a Buckeye touchdown.
Play from the Buckeyes offense.
JT Barrett with his.
It wasn't fun. You saw JT talking to Marcus Baugh, his tight end. Still frustrated about that interception late. But you've just got to control what you can. And that means routing.
Swing pass caught by Majette. Stays in bounds and gets to the 31.
They show they've got some work to do in their passing game out on the perimeter.
There's the Jet for a first down. I agree with you. State over an improved Indiana team. Lego steps up. And that ball's intercepted. Picked off by Malik Hooker. Malik Hooker takes a pop and stays on his feet. He's got a convoy. He's got the end zone. Flags down.
The interception and just that feel in those eyes. Don't play a ton zone in that case, and when they do, they are so aware. Corners, safeties, so aware, and you see the cut down block right there. They find a way to punch it in. You get awfully close to what people expected on the scoreboard.
Mike Weber
team,
and you feel that when you're in the meetings with the coaches and the players, as Weber goes up the middle and gets down inside the 15-yard line. JT Barrett on third down, swings one to Mike Weber. Brought down at the 11-yard line, but that looks to be good enough for a first down. Looks like he was brought down right on the line. Barrett follows Weber up the middle for a first down on 4th and 1.
Hard fought, Urban Meyer said it would be. Be his toughest game, and he was right. It's the toughest game physically they have faced this season, but they come out the victor as Urban's done just about every time out as a Buckeye.
Is 55-4 pretty good record in your book?
20-2 as a starting quarterback as well. Play the game to win.
A terrific win, as it turns out, for Ohio State. So long from Columbus.